Do the players qualify for the President's Cup the same way as they do for Ryder Cup?
Well, it's similar. It's based on their performance over a couple of year period. And yes, it's very similar. I think they do a little slightly different rewarding for play, but it's very similar.